Welcome back everyone. Today I have compiled a list of 17 super famous mobile games made with Unity, and I think you will be surprised to see some of the games on this list. And if you are, then please subscribe to the channel. If you have played all these games, then leave a comment saying I played them all, and I will give that comment a heart. Now let's start. First on the list is Subway Surfers. Subway Surfers is an endless running mobile game co-developed by Kello and Cybo Games. In 2017, Subway Surfers was the most downloaded game across the globe. And in December 2019, Cybo Games announced that Subway Surfers crossed 2.7 billion download mark. In addition to the mobile game, they introduced the Subway Surfers animated series. Temple Run. Temple Run was developed and published by Imangi Studios. The game was initially released for iOS and then later ported to Android. Since its initial release on the App Store, the popularity of the game has soared. The game was included in the top 50 most downloaded games in December and eventually became number 1 free iOS app in the store. The Android version was downloaded 1 million times within the 3 days of its release, and as of June 2014, Temple Run and its sequel have been downloaded over 1 billion times. Crossy Road is an arcade video game released on 20 November 2014. It was developed and published by Hipster Whale. Initially, the developers planned to spend only 6 weeks developing the game, but afterwards realized the game's potential and dedicated another 6 weeks to completing it. Shadow Fight. Shadow Fight is a series of fighting video games developed by Nagi. Each game is set in the Far East, and the first installment was initially released as a Facebook game, before leading to 2 sequels that were available as free-to-play mobile games. Angry Birds. Angry Birds is created by the Finnish company Rovio Entertainment. The series focuses on angry birds who try to save their eggs from green-colored pigs. By January 2014, there have been over 2 billion downloads across all the platforms, including both regular and special editions. By July 2015, the series game has been downloaded more than 3 billion times collectively, making it most downloaded freemium game series of all time. Aalto's Adventure. Aalto's Adventure is a 2015 endless runner snowboarding game developed by Snowman. The game received universal acclaim from critics, and reviewers praised its art and sense of atmosphere, but criticized its gameplay as unoriginal. Pocket Gamer awarded the game their Gold Award. A sequel, Aalto's Odyssey, was released in 2018. Pokemon Go. Pokemon Go is a 2016 augmented reality mobile game developed and published by Niantic, in collaboration with Nintendo and Pokemon Company. Pokemon Go was released to mixed reviews. Critics praised the concept but criticized technical problems. It was one of the most used and profitable mobile apps in 2016, having been downloaded more than 500 million times worldwide by the end of the year. Garena Free Fire. Also known as Free Fire, is a battle royale game developed by 111. Studios and published by Garena for Android and iOS. It became the most downloaded mobile game globally in 2019. The game received the award for Best Popular Vote Game by Google Play Store in 2019. As of May 2020, Free Fire has set a record with over 80 million daily active users globally, and as of November 2019, Free Fire has grossed over $1 billion worldwide. Granny. Granny is a survival horror video game developed and published by Denis Volkonik. The game features an unarmed protagonist trapped in a house, needing to solve puzzles while avoiding the granny. They have to get out of the house in a time period of only 5 to 6 days. Reviews for Granny were positive, who praised its tense atmosphere and gameplay, but some criticized its graphics. The game gained heavy traction following its release through various social media platforms such as YouTube, Twitch, and other sources of social media. Among Us. While the game was initially released in 2018 to little mainstream attention, it received a massive influx of popularity in 2020 due to many well-known Twitch streamers and YouTubers playing it. The COVID-19 pandemic has also been credited to the growth of the game. The game received positive reviews from critics, being praised for its gameplay and setting. Although it was criticized for its technical issues, in response to the game's popularity, Among Us 2 was announced in August 2020. However, the planned sequel was cancelled a month later, and the team shifted its focus to improving the original game. Call of Duty Mobile. Call of Duty Mobile is a free-to-play shooter video game developed by Timmy Studios and published by Activision for Android and iOS. Released on 1st October 2019, the GameStop, one of the largest mobile game launches in history, generating over $480 million with 270 million downloads within a year. The game was published in other regions by Garena, Tencent and BNG Games. Mario Kart 2. Mario Kart 2 is a 2019 kart racing mobile game, the 14th in the franchise of Mario Kart series, developed and published by Nintendo for iOS and Android. Mario Kart 2 received 90.1 million downloads in its first week of availability, according to Sensor Tower, the highest number of first week downloads by Nintendo mobile game. It also made $12.7 million in its first week of player spending. Polybridge is a bridge-building simulation puzzle game developed by New Zealand-based indie studios Dry Cactus with music by Canadian composer Adrian Taylor, where players build bridges for vehicles to cross. Polybridge was released for Microsoft Windows on July 12, 2016 and iOS on June 13, 2017. Hitman Sniper. The game was announced at 2014 Electronic Entertainment Expo as an extension of Sniper Challenge promotional minigame from Square Enix 2012 Hitman Absolution. After a long Canadian soft launch, Square Enix released Hitman Sniper for Android and iOS platform on June 4, 2015, to generally favorable reviews. Some reviewers praised the cleverness and minimalism of puzzle design, and others wanted more variety from its activity-dense scenarios. Hearthstone. Hearthstone is a free-to-play online digital collectible card game developed and published by Blizzard Entertainment. The game has been favorably reviewed by critics and has been a success for Blizzard, nearly earning $40 million per month as of August 2017. As of November 2018, Blizzard has reported 100 million Hearthstone players. The game has become popular as an esport with cash prize tournaments hosted by Blizzard and other organizers. Monument Valley. Monument Valley is an indie puzzle game developed and published by Ustwo Games. The player leads the Princess Aida through mazes of optical illusions and impossible objects while manipulating the world around her. The game received generally favorable reviews. Critics praised its art and sound design, but noted its lack of difficulty and short length. It won a 2014 Apple Design Award and was named Apple's Best iPad Game of 2014, and sold over 2 million copies by January 2015. By May 2016, sales of game exceeded 26 million. A sequel, Monument Valley 2, was released for both iOS and Android in June and November 2017, respectively. So this was the list of the most famous mobile games made with Unity. If you were surprised to see at least one of these games, then this video deserves a like and this channel a subscribe. So kindly subscribe to the channel and I will see you in the next one.